Hello guys. Welcome to the tutorial. So do you want to track your lost Android phone? Do you remember the IMEI number? If yes, then awesome. If not, you should try this method to locate your IMEI number, then you can file a police complaint to track down your mobile. Remember, this method only works if you had linked your Android phone with your Google account previously. Check our website for more information. Step 1. Search my Google dashboard. Step 2. Sign into your Google account which you had linked with your lost account. Step 3. Tap on Android. Now you see all of the mobile phones that link to your Google account. Step 4. Click on Find Your Devices button. Now select your lost phone. Step 5. Tap on the info icon to display the IMEI number on a screen. See, here is your IMEI number of lost Android phone. Note it down and file a complaint in a police station. The cops will need your IMEI number to track down your phone. Thank you for watching. Subscribe our channel, and hit the bell icon for latest technology videos.